Thank you. Hi, everyone. Aren't they just amazing? Thank you all so, so much for coming to performance to Minimal Romantics. I had a lot of thinking to do when thinking about the topic of this recital, and it took me after the first performance to really solidify it. It's that I used to think that Minimal Romantics, it's simply about more minimalistic music that I like and neo-romanticism that I like, but it's another level deeper. Throughout my years at Longy, I spent a lot of time just trying to use the least amount of materials and generate the most amount of music, like Neon Vanish that you just heard. It's based on just two or three motives all putting together to recreate my nostalgia of missing the trains back home in Taiwan. And the Romantics, it's about love of music, the love of friends, the love of family, the love of loved ones, and it really, I couldn't be here without all the amazing performers today at Longy. and also from outside. And I just want to say thank you so, so much for making the composer, making me very happy about all this music. There's a lot of thank you for this recital, so I'm going to do a two-part. But first part, other than performers, I want to give a shout-out to our very own Longy's concert office. Thank you to Shay and Cannon for fixing the website and all the programs. Thank you to all the stagehand, to Andreas. Thank you to Jeff and Beck for back there streaming. They don't get a lot of shout-outs, so thank you. And the next one is something very special that actually Christina helped me discover this. We had a hidden talent among one of our performers. Maya is going to be dancing the next piece with Nicoleta. So looking forward to that. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Before we do this last piece, just a few thank yous. Thank you to the whole composition department for your support the past 4 years, and especially thank you to my professor, Dr. Alexandre Dubois, for guiding me throughout this whole process and really just really forcing me to get on my shell and to really focus on like the things I need to do, and I wouldn't be here without you. So thank you so much. And yeah, this last piece I originally wasn't gonna include on this program, but it is a portraits concert, and I do have a piece called Portraits, but I just want to give a shout out to all these amazing performers again. And this group that you're gonna hear, it's truly, truly special. And yeah, shout out to Erica for really putting this together. This is the second time I'm playing this at Longy, and for some reason, Erica always finds new things in the score that I didn't realize I put in, and she always tries to make it better. And the group is just such a strong group this year, and I can't wait to let you hear them all. Couple concerts coming up. Christina's concert is happening on Monday, and Maya's gonna be dancing with it again. The Gaia Quartet will be playing another piece by my colleague Isaiah Hopper, which is happening on Tuesday, so please go to those concerts. And here is the Porches Ensemble. Thank you.